Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to Couponing. This is Splint Rose. Hope all is well with you. Look at all this stuff I have here. It looks like a junky mess, but it's really not. I'll put some order to it. Guess what? Guess what store this is from? This is from the Dollar Tree. Okay, I'm loving the Dollar Tree. Every week I pay a visit to the Dollar Tree. So let me start, let me just go through the items that I bought and tell you about them. Let me do this first so I can put it in the freezer. I bought this El Monterey burrito, and it's the extra large one. I looked at the sodium on this, and I declare, okay, how much sodium is on here? 720 milligrams of sodium, which is a whole bunch of sodium. However, I will not eat all of this at one time. I probably will put it, make it in quarters and eat smaller portions of it at one time because I don't want all that sodium. Because a normal diet, a good diet should consist of at least, I believe it's 1500 grams of sodium. So just in this one thing, if I eat the whole thing, that's already 720 milligrams of sodium, so that's a lot. Okay, and the sugar is low, it's only 2 grams of sugar, protein is 9. So I know to be careful with this type of stuff here. Then the other thing I bought was two of these vegetable patties. They're Jamaican style patties, and I had a chicken one the other day, and it was delicious. So okay, so I bought two of them. And let me see how much stuff is in this. It's not bad. It's not bad. So, okay, these two I need to put in the freezer, so give me a minute, okay? Okay, guys, so yeah, so this is some of the other things that I got. Okay, let's start over here. Let's look at this little glue. It's for a single use. It's super glue. And we can all use a little super glue. And remember, everything that I got was a dollar at the Dollar Tree. I got these ballpoint pens. I said I was going to try them on the decoration folders that I have that you have to color in. I have these, but I think it might have to be fine point. Oh, this one is fine tip. They're both fine tip, so I think they will work. Okay, so I bought two of those. I bought these head wraps. They're for, like, you make a ponytail. They're for the ponytail. And it got 12 for a dollar. That's awesome. Awesomeness. And then I saw this cute little notepad here. Has this little bird on it. Comes with a pen. It's a notepad and pen. So I thought that was really cute. So I got that for a dollar. Then this awesome magnetic pad here. This could go on anything that is that conducts the magnetism from this magnet. Okay, anything that it can hold on to, like metal, any kind of metal. Okay, then I bought some labels. These labels, like when you have a garage sale, they have prices on them, and then in the back they have even higher prices: 20, 10, 5, 2, 3, 5, 6. It has that. So I bought two of oh, and this one says make an offer. So you can get somebody to make you an offer. So I got that. Then the other thing I bought was this book. I saw this book. It says Set Your Thoughts Free. And it's a small book. You see how small it is? It's small. But this is exactly what I told the young lady that she needs to do. I told her she needs to write down her thoughts. Even if she have bad thoughts, write them down, at least get them out of you. So this is a book, and I believe I'm going to give her one of these. I bought two of them. Okay, bought two. I saw these bags. They were just so pretty. Look at this. You get two of them for a dollar. Beautiful bags. I love them. Look at this one. Pretty, really pretty. See? Okay. So I bought the bags. And then the soap. It's a Sugar Soap Works. It's a lavender and vanilla. That one is. This one is oatmeal and lavender. This one is oatmeal and cranberry soup, I think it says. Soap. And this one's oatmeal and coconut soap. All right. So they're all a dollar. And I want to let you see how big they are. Okay. Look how big that soap is. You see that? Look how big it is. It's a big bar of soap. Look at it in my hand. I have big hands too, though. But it's a big bar of soap. So... and it smells very good, okay? All right, so that's the soap. And then I bought these glasses here. Look at this. Beautiful glasses. They were a dollar. They got the nice leaves on them. They were a dollar each. I bought two. Then I bought these Snack Time crackers. They're like the Ritz crackers. But what's so good about them is they come in aluminum paper. And they are delicious, and they're fresh. That paper keeps them fresh. I bought an Air Wick spray. I got to get my coupons together for the Air Wick. I bought this strawberry preserve. Awesome. I bought, I don't know, I just fell in love with this box here. Look at this. You can pack this up with a nice little gift. It's a nice box. Look at that. That's a nice one. And this one is a nice one as well. See? It's a nice box. You can just decorate them and put your items in it. Okay, then I bought a pack of envelopes that had 40 in it. I bought the Texas toast. You see it behind here. That was a dollar. Six pieces in there. And I bought these crackers here. Salted crackers. I'm sure they taste like the other brand as well. Okay, and that is my Dollar Tree haul. I'm telling you, I feel like I got some... Oh, wait, I didn't tell you about these napkins. I saw these napkins, and it says, eat, drink, and be thankful. And this one says, give thanks, okay? Now, I bought these because I have two oatmeal boxes that I am going to decorate. I'm going to try my hand at decorating like how they decorated these boxes. I'm going to decorate some boxes. And I'm going to use this napkin, either one, I'm going to use them. But I want to show you something, how the napkins are, they're double-layed napkins. Okay, if you look at this, it's double-layed, it's laid. See, it's double, two-ply, okay? So, I saw this young lady that does, she does arts and crafts, all kinds of crafty items, and she takes these napkins, and she uses decoupage, that's a glue that you use when you're doing arts and crafts, and she puts these napkins on and makes, whatever she's making is absolutely beautiful. So she does it. So I'm going to try it too, but I'm just going to try it on those boxes that I had, the old oatmeal boxes, and I'm trying to fix it up and see if I can fix it up and make it look like something. I probably can. Anyway, guys, and even if I don't do that, I can use them for Thanksgiving or what have you, because Thanksgiving is right around the corner, isn't it? It said eat, drink, and be thankful. And this one is give thanks, so I can use them for Thanksgiving as well. All right, guys, this is my Dollar Tree haul. Wow, I'm really surprised and loving that store. Okay, oh, I'm sorry. Okay, guys, have fun shopping. Don't forget to subscribe. Thumbs up the video, and I'll see you in the next video, okay? All righty, bye-bye.